in this question, you have to show that 1a a square, 1b b square, 1c c square is equal to a minus b into a b minus c into c minus a. So for this, we can apply. So for this c, first of all, we can see b minus c. If we subtract b and c, we will get b minus c. So I'm going to apply R2 implies R2 minus R3. Okay, similarly, I will apply R3 implies R3 minus R1 because C minus A. This C minus A and B minus C. So I got A, sorry, 1A, A square, 0, B minus C, B square minus C square, 0, C minus A, C square minus A square. Now, what is b square minus c square? Is nothing but a plus b into a minus b. That will be equal to a square minus b square. So we can take b minus c common from R2. And we take b minus c common from R2. Yes, we can take b minus c common from R2. Similarly, we are taking c minus a common from R3. Then what will be left? B plus c and c plus a will be left. Now find that debt. 1 into c minus c plus a into b plus c. So in this, plus c and minus c will get cancelled out. What will be left? C minus c. A minus B will be left. So finally we got it. Understood? Next question. If A is equal to 2 minus 1, 2, 1, 3, minus 4 and B is equal to 1 minus 2, minus 3, 0, 5 and 4. We have to verify that AB whole transpose is equal to B transpose A transpose. So first of all, we'll find LHS, then we'll find RHS. So first of all, multiply A and B. How can we multiply row into column? Then row into column. You will get this and this. Simplify it. Similarly, multiply row into column. You will get this. And again, multiply this row into column. You will get this. Simplify it, you will get it as 15, 4, minus 28 and 18. Find the transpose of it. Just you have to shift this 4 and 28 to get the transpose of AB. So we will get AB transpose. Okay. We got AB transpose 15, minus 28, 4 and minus 18. Now, find B transpose and A transpose. What is B transpose? 1 minus 3, 5, minus 2, 0, 4. And A transpose, that is 2, 1, minus 1, 3, 2, minus 4. Multiply them. Row into column. Row into column. You will find it, then simplify. Then you will get this. So LHS is equal to RHS. Hence proof. Understood? I think we have done this question before, right? Now, LAQs. You have to show that minus 2a, a plus b, c plus a plus b, minus 2, minus 2b, b plus c, c plus b, and minus 2c is equal to 4a plus b, 4 into a plus b, b plus c, and c plus a. So first of all, we can put A plus B is equal to 0. B is equal to minus A. Send this A to that side. We'll get B is equal to A. Then why we are doing this? To eliminate B. So we have eliminated A plus B. Because we wrote A plus B is equal to 0. A plus B is equal to 0. Okay. So these two are zeros. Now apply R1 implies R1 plus R3, R3 implies R3 plus R2. Okay. Apply this transformation. Okay. Then you can take common C minus A and C plus A. Find the data and we'll get the final answer. We will continue today.